There are various business practices where barcode system is extensively used. Orderhive facilitates the assigning and scanning of barcodes across different stages of inventory. Let's see how to assign barcodes to product in Orderhive and act upon them at different stages. Go to Products page. Open any product with a double click and then click on Edit. You can either enter the barcode manually or simply add it by scanning product barcode label. To scan, put the cursor on the barcode field. Once the barcode is scanned using a barcode scanner, it auto-populates in the barcode field. Then click on Save. The barcode will hence appear on the product page like this. If there are multiple products for which the barcode are to be assigned, you can simply bulk import the barcodes with the help of an Excel sheet using Bulk Import Products feature of Orderhive. Now let's see how barcodes can be used in sales orders. While placing an order in Orderhive, products can be added in the order list automatically by scanning the barcode of the items, which will eliminate manually the entering of product's name or SKU. For example, in this order field, place the cursor on the item field and then scan the barcode image for the product. GoPro Hero 3 Black Edition Camera. As soon as you scan the barcode, the product will be automatically added to the order. For adding more quantities of GoPro Hero 3 Black Edition Camera, scan the barcode of the item as many times as you wish to add it in the order. For adding 3 quantities of item, scan the barcode 3 times. After the products are scanned and added, click on Save as Draft. Another use of barcodes in sales order is to scan and verify the products. While processing the orders in Orderhive, Scan and Verify option helps you to scan the barcodes of the products to check whether the correct products are picked up from the warehouse for shipping the order. Let's say an order is supposed to be shipped. You will see an option to scan and verify. The scan and verify option can be used to confirm whether the correct products have been picked up from the warehouse to ship for that particular order. After clicking on scan and verify, start scanning the barcodes of the products. If the barcode that is being scanned matches the one mentioned in the order, then the green tick will appear. Now let's see how barcodes can be used in purchase order. Go to the purchases section and select a purchase order from awaiting receipt. For receiving the product in the purchase order, click on receive and then on receive by scanning. Click on receive by scanning will allow you to receive a number of product as many times as it is scanned. If 5 of 11 products are to be received, then scan the products 5 times. If the correct product is not scanned, Orderhive will return an error pop-up indicating that barcode which is being scanned does not match with the one present in the product. Click on Done after scanning the product required number of times. After you click on Done, this screen will appear. Now let's see how barcodes can be used in products. Lastly, if you wish to search any specific product on the products page, simply point the cursor on the search bar, scan the product, and it will show up like this. So that's all for the use of barcodes in Orderhive. Hope this was a useful video. To know more about this or Orderhive software, chat with a product expert now. Thanks for watching.